Tom Amon McEnany, hello and welcome. Nothing but clear skies for players and fans alike here at Providence Park. Should be a clear night. So here we go. We are underway. Purple ball. 25. With time and room. Sends it too high. 23. Wants it. Nine.
Full side right.
Steps in and shoots. Sails wide.
Full side left.
25. Gets the pass.
Full side left.
Chance here. Saved by the goalie.
Ball top center.
Let's it rip. The shot is off target.
Ball side left.
15.
Ball top center. Ball top left.
15. Has a look. Too high though. With the shot.
Clear.
Five with the shot, puts it wide.
Ball side right, ball top center. Close it up.
22, overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Blue ball. 12.
Ball top center.
15, has time, saved by the goalie. 25. Looks to the back of the net. Goes wide. Purple ball.
Left side right.
And he shoots.
Clear.
Outstanding game and goal for him today.
Left side right.
40. Gets in and rips. Nicely recovered. 25. Collects. Not on target.
Ball side right.
Takes the shot. Wide of the goal with that shot. Purple ball.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
He's in.
Right.
40. Shoots. And straight to the keeper. 22.
Left side left.
22. Referee not happy at all. 15, taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 90.
Ball side left. Ball side left.
Shoots and scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Providence Park. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Steps in to shoot. 30. Was all over that one. They keep shooting him and he keeps catching. What a game he's had. 15. Kenny Berry and scores. What a shot from out long. 15. Looks pretty pleased with himself, and rightly so. He grabs the two-pointer for the home team. 17. Gets the step yet again. He is playing well. Wayward pass on defense there. 3. Brings the heat. Knocked loose. 22. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. The away team to resume play after the foul. 23. 90. Lets one fly. Puts it wide. 23. And a shot.
Clear.
He is on point in goal today. Three, has the ball. Drops the hammer. The ball goes to the ground. Misses the mark with that shot, and they lose possession. 23. Goes for the shot. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
23.
Ball side left.
Here's a shot. Straight to the keeper. Feels like they're playing catch down there. 30. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too.
Ball side center.
Winds up. Shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
Ball stop center.
Here's a look. The ball goes to the ground. Blue ball. Fifteen. Opens up and shoots. And wide. Purple ball. The ball goes to the ground. Blue ball. 30. Bullseye! Goal from 3. Set and ready for the restart. It's 3-1 for the home team. Nice win on the faceoff. 10. Comes out on top. Looks to shoot. 25. With the save. 25. Has a look. And wide.
25.
And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. 12. Shoots. Misses. Sees space. Shoots. That one hit the pipe. 10 for the home team. 17 for the away team. Here again to face off. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. With the shot. 25. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match in goal. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back. 12. Here's a take, and they score. Eyes on the X now for the restart. 17 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. 22, overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. He shoots and saved. 25, was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 5-2. 17 wins the faceoff. Has time. Goes wide. Chance for them now. 9. Looks to bury. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. 8. Shot is high and over the goal.
Left side right.
23. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Blue ball. 12.
Ball top center.
With a blast. Scores. 40. With the sniper shot from out wide. We are ready to resume play. It's 7-2 for the home team. 10. Wins it for the home team. Shoots. What a goal. 4. Racks one up for the home team. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. 10 wins the face-off. Rips it in. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. 22. With a chance. And nails it in the top of the net. That's 2 goals in the match now for him. The away team are on 3. We are set to resume. It's 8-3. 17 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. 2. Shoots. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. 4.
Off top center.
5. With the chance. What a snipe from 10. Nails the 2-pointer. Outstanding accuracy. Important face-off again between 10 and 17. 10 wins the face-off. 4 with time and room. Too wide on that shot. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. We are back underway.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball's left.
Miscalculation there. 6. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him.
40. Ball side left.
The home team collects. Chance for them now.
25. Right.
Looks to the back of the net and finds the back of the net with the high one. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. 17 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Slings it and straight to the keeper. 8.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball side
40.
Right. Ball top center. Ball side left.
And sends it loose. the away team.
Come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Transition opportunity
for the home team.
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Referee not happy at all. 40 taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. 90. Six. Earns himself a personal foul. Back underway now. The home team to resume play. 12. Kenny Berry. Oh, quick thinking.
25.
With the save. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Pass goes wide at midfield.
30.
With the unforced error.
54.
Three. Knocked loose. And they lose possession. Purple ball.
Twenty-five.
23. Receives the pass. The away team collects. Chance for them now. 4. Takes the shot. Knocked loose. Nice recovery.
25.
Catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
25.
Brings the heat. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now.
4.
Eight. Gets off the shot. Save.
25.
Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
23.
Gets the pass.
Side right.
The home team with a chance now.
2.
Ball stop center.
The ball goes to the ground. The home team.
22.
Overstepping. Miscalculation there. Purple ball.
22.
Left side left.
With the shot. That's why they call it execution.
90.
Racks one up for the away team. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Providence Park. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
40.
22. Buries it. He's looking sharp. That's number 2 for him now.
10.
At it again against
17.
Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Nice win on the faceoff.
10.
Comes out on top. And he shoots.
3.
Smokes him hard. That's number 2 for him. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here.
17.
Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Knocked loose.
36.
Manages to recover.
36.
Sees space. Shoots. And scores. 3 in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Number 2 for him today. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today.
neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. 10 wins it for the home team. Shoots and wide. Purple ball. The goalie receives the pass there. 25. 22. Drops the hammer. 30. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 30. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. With the shot. 25. Was all over that one. 25. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job too. Six. Let's one fly. Goal! Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. 10 for the home team. 17 for the away team. Here again to face off. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered and stolen. 40. Has time. Saved by the goalie. Get a chance now. The home team had to play catch up, but they head to the break with a sizable lead after what turned out to be a high-scoring first quarter. Starting again here at the faceoff between 10 and 17.
Full stop center.
40.
Full side left. Full stop center.
9. Has a look. The shot is off target.
Left side right.
Ten. Shoots. Knocked loose. 25.
Left side center.
Push. Help, help, help.
And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. 40.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Has time. What a rip from 22. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. 10 wins it for the home team.
Full stop center.
40. 12. The home team lose possession.
Three. Full side right.
And a shot. The away team come up with it. 4. He's in. Goal. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Set and ready for the restart. It's 15-6 for the home team. Shoots. Too high, though. And they get it back. And save. 25. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. 9.
Full stop center. Full side right.
2. 2. Shoots. Misses. Purple ball.
Full side left. Full stop center. Full side left.
40. He shoots.
Clear.
The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Steps in to shoot. What a goal. 9. Racks one up for the home team. Here we go now for the reset. 7 team gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. The ball goes to the ground. Too wide on that shot, and they get it back. 2.
Ball stop center! Ball side right!
Oh no! Out of my way, he says.
Ball side right!
4. Collects. Takes the shot. 25. Chalks up a save. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. 23. Lets it rip. Puts it wide. Purple ball.
Outside left.
90. Here's a look. Hits the bar and misses. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Back underway now. The home team to resume play. 15. Looks to bury. And wide of the target. Looks to shoot. Scores! Great execution for the goal on that play. That's his second today. We are ready to resume play. It's 17-6 for the home team. 17 wins the faceoff.
Left side right.
55. Rips it in. Saved by the goalie. 52.
Left side left.
4. Shoots. And saved. 40.
Left side center.
55. Has the ball now. Miscalculation there. 55. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him.
40.
Takes the shot. Flies over the top. 22. 3. Gets in and rips. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Purple ball. 3. Steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. 4. 4. Opens up and shoots. Knocked loose. And wide. Nice recovery. 5. Winds up, shoots. Saved by the goalie. 9. With a chance. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. 54. Looks to the back of the net. Referee not happy at all. 54. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 55. With the bullet shot. Sails wide. Blue ball. And he shoots. 15. Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price.
55. Left side right.
25. Goal! Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Off center.
Shoots. Sails high. Blue ball. 10.
Off top center.
2. Shoots. Goes wide.
Off side right.
two. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The away team with a chance now. 40.
Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side left.
Six. Six. Five earns himself a personal foul. The home team to take possession now. 22. Great pressure. 30. Harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. Two. Manages to recover. 70. With the catch. There's a shot. That was top cheese. 55. Racks one up for the away team. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Providence Park. 17. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. 30. Has a look. Puts it wide. Purple ball.
31.
Miscalculation there. 30. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 8. The ball goes to the ground. 23. Has a look. Goes high. 6. Drops the hammer. Overstepping. 6. With the mistake. 10. Goes for the shot. Sends it too high. 40. Has the ball. 40. And it's a wild pass. The home team recover. That one hit the pipe.
Top right.
10. Receives the ball. Money in the bank. Score. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Nice win on the face-off. 10. Comes out on top. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. 25. 3. And he shoots. 22. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. So turnover here, the home team to resume. 40. Brings the heat. That's why they call an execution. 4. Racks one up for the home team. 10 for the home team. 17 for the away team. Here again to face off. 10. Wins it for the home team.
Full stop center.
54. And they score. Set and ready for the restart. It's 28 for the home team. Nice win on the faceoff. 17. Comes out on top.
Full stop left.
22. With time and room, winds up with that shot. 30. With the save. 8.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side right.
22.
Here's a take.
25.
Saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
9.
Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side center. Ball side left.
With the chance. Misses the mark with that shot.
Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side center.
Slings it. 0 on the clock and no shot. The away team get a chance now. We are back underway. The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back.
Offside right.
Let's one fly. Oh, sniped. Goal. We are set to resume.
It's 21-8.
10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Let's it rip.
25.
Chalks up a save.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side center.
55.
Shoots. Clear. Saved by the goalie.
Ball
top center.
He shoots. Oh, yeah. Quick thinking.
25.
With the save.
Ball
top right. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Shoots. Misses high.
Ball's left.
Let's see what they can do.
Help. 32.
Looks to shoot. That's gone wide.
Four.
Oh, my.
54.
Wants it. Save.
25.
Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
22.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Gets off the shot. Goal.
55.
Could take over. That's number two for him. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it.
17.
Wins the faceoff.
Ball side right.
Here's a look. Not on target. Purple ball.
Ball side right.
23.
Referee not happy at all.
23.
Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
Help.
40.
Receives the pass.
12.
Has the ball now.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
22.
Wide of the goal with that shot. The home team steal it. Great play from them.
25.
Rips it in. Sails wide.
Ball side left.
Fires. Knocked loose. Referee not happy at all.
23.
Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it.
3.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Takes the shot. Transition opportunity for the home team.
23. 22.
Shoots. And wide of the target. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Purple ball. Looks to bury. Shot is high and over the goal. Blue ball. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Purple ball.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
8 with a lack of discipline there. Got a little too excited, and the result is a cross-check call and a trip to the box. 8. The home team to resume play now.
What's up, right?
With a chance. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. The home team to resume. They have the man up advantage. Drops it under pressure. Could be in with a chance here. The home team come up with it. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. The home team go man up. 8. Back on the field after the penalty finishes.
Help.
30. With time and room. Flies over the top. 90. With a goal. That's his second today. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. 10. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. And a shot. What a rip from 9. Number 2 for him today. 10. At it again against 17. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The away team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Steps in and shoots. And wide. 25. Shoots. Chance for them now. 8.
Offside left. Offside right.
22. Off the post, and it's in. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step.
Offside right. Offside center. Offside center.
32.
Stop center.
Has a look. And save. 25. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too.
Stop center.
With the shot. Puts it wide.
Side right.
Goes for the shot. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Important face-off again between 10 and 17. Underway here now.
Off center.
Hey, 25. With the shot. 30. Catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Off top center.
32. With the catch. Overstepping. 32. With the mistake.
Help. 54. Offside left.
There's a shot and scores. 3 in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Providence Park. 10. Wins it for the home team.
Full stop center.
With the shot. Puts it wide.
54.
12. Has a look. Shot goes over the goal there.
Offside right.
54. Takes the shot.
Offside right. Stop center.
30. Powers in. Steps in to shoot. And too easy there. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Nice win on the faceoff. 17 comes out on top. 6 with time and room winds up with that shot. Misses the mark with that shot. 30. And he shoots. The ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over. Brings the heat. Goes wide.
Side right.
The goalie receives the ball.
Side right.
He's in. Goes high. And he shoots. Blue ball.
Side right.
15 has time. Saved by the goalie. Sees space, shoots, and puts it in the back of the net. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Here's a shot. And finds the back of the net with the high one. 54 grabs his second. We are ready to resume play. It's 25-12 for the home team. 17 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Side right.
2.
Side right. Side center.
Rolls back. Nothing there. With the chance. Oh, quick thinking. 30 with the save. 30 playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
35.
He lets it go. 25 with the save. Shoots, and straight to the keeper. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. 22. Looks to the back of the net, and wide.
54. Full stop center.
Shoots. 25. Was all over that one.
11.
Here's a look. Saved by the goalie. 54. Shoots. Bullseye. Goal from 12. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 17 wins the faceoff. Purple ball. And they lose possession. Purple ball. 25. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 22. Pass not on target. And the ball goes to the ground. Blue ball. 30.
Get it.
10 has the ball.
Full stop center.
Let's one fly. 22. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. The home team lose possession. 23. Scores. High heat. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Goal stop center! Goal side right!
40. Goal! That's number two for him. Here we go. Face off again here at Providence Park. Knocked loose. Nice recovery.
Goal side right!
Looks to bury. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. 14.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Push. Push. Help, help, help. Push
out. 14. Dodging. 25. Chalks up a save. 25. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Nine. Kenny Berry, too wide on that shot.
Side right.
90. Snipe. 90. Stings one. 10 for the home team. 17 for the away team. Here again to face off. 17. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Shoots. Puts it wide. Purple ball.
What's next?
Drops the hammer. Knocked loose. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Back underway now. The home team to resume play. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. The away team come up with it. Gets off the shot. Flies over the top.
Side right.
Knocked loose. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Side 15.
Overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there. We are back underway. 40.
Side left.
23. Collects. Knocked loose. And they get it back. 3. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. Blue ball. 12. Four. Shoots. Shot is high and over the goal. Blue ball.
Side right.
10. Home team collects. Chance for them now. 22. He shoots. What a rip from 6. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession. No significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. Here we go now for the reset. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. Chance here and wide of the target. Blue ball. Steps in and shoots. Blue ball. Four. With the shot, the away team lose it. 22. Snatching possession.
4-side right.
The home team with a chance now.
Stop center! Goal stop center!
12. The home team takes advantage. Goal! Number two for him today. Eyes on the X now for the restart. 17. Wins it for the away team. With the shot. Goal! The away team gets one. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now.
set, and ready for the restart. It's 28-16 for the home team. 10 wins it for the home team.
Full side right. Full top center. Full side right. Full top right. Full
22.
Full top left. Full top center.
And he shoots. And wide. Purple ball. Miscalculation there. 22. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 10.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Three.
Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Four. The ball goes to the ground. Four. Blue ball. So turnover here, the away team to resume.
Ball side right.
See space. Shoots. And saved. The away team lose it.
Ball side left.
Slings it. Oh, my. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 28-17. Six. Has a look. Already. Well, this is his fourth already. One more and he won't be taking part in the rest of this game. Overstepping. 23 with the mistake.
Full stop center.
Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. 23. Has time. Knocked loose. And it's turned over. 30. With the save. 30. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
40.
Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Saved by the goalie. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. 40.
Ball stop center. Ball stop
40.
Center.
Receives the pass. Puts it wide. Six. Takes the shot. Knocked loose. And they lose possession. Six.
Left.
Goes for the shot. Scores. Three in a row for the away team. The home team need to come up with an answer. And soon, back to the face-off X for another scrap. Nice win on the face-off. 10. Comes out on top. There's a shot. 25. Catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. 6. Rips it in. Saved by the goalie. 66.
Ball top right. Ball side left.
4. Time. Room. Bullseye. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 10. Wins the face-off.
Ball top center.
He lets it go. Flies over the top.
Ball side right. Ball
Three.
Top center.
10. Oh, sniped. Goal. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Starting again here at the faceoff between 10 and 17. 55. With time and room, winds up with that shot. Saved by the goalie. Steps in and shoots. Sails wide. 55. Winds up, shoots. Gets the pass. That's gotta hurt. 8. With a display of raw power. 8. Three. Steps in to shoot. Straight to the keeper. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. 22. 4. Wants it. Misses the mark with that shot. Pass not on target. And the ball goes to the ground. Purple ball. Collects. 52. The away team looking for the fast break transition now. He's in. It goes. The home team gets one from 22. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it, lacrosse. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Looks to the back of the net, goes wide. 40, overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price.
100.
Drops the hammer. Save. 30. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. 30. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job too. Takes the shot. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goal so far.
Top center.
Shoots. Too wide on that shot. Purple ball. 90.
Both side left.
3. 3. Shoots. Oh, and it hits the bar. The away team come up with it. 22. Shoots. 25. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 25. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Ball side right.
Shoots. Shot is high and over the goal. 3. The away team lose possession. Blue ball. It all starts here. Who will come up with this face-off? Knocked loose. Purple ball. Chance for them now. 9. He shoots. Misses high. Brings the heat. And he scores. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart.
Off center.
55. And he shoots. 30. Chalks up a save. Oh, 44.
Full stop center. Full side right.
Shoots to the ideal spot. Goal. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. 10 shoots, puts it wide. Let's one fly. Good night. Goal. 10 at it again against 17. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. 10 wins it for the home team.
Full stop center.
Gets off the shot. That's foul number 4. He is on the verge of sitting out the rest of the game now. 15. Overstepping. Miscalculation there.
Full side left.
25. Snipe. 25. Stings one.
His second so far in this one.
Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession. No significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not, another map. Eyes on the X now for the restart. 4, 4, shoots, and save. 40.
Left side right.
Here's a shot, sails high. 40, looks to bury, takes it to the rack, and gets the goal. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. We are ready to resume play. It's 33-21 for the home team. Kenny Berry, the shot is off target. 2, with the shot, that's gotta hurt. Patty with a big hit there. Slings it, he needs to get his head in the game. One more penalty, and he'll be sidelined for the remainder of the game. The ball goes to the ground. 3.
Full stop center.
6.
Side left.
Oh, no. Out of my way, he says. And sends it loose. And they get it back. He launches one. And save. 3. Chance here, and straight to the keeper. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. 9. Has a look. And wide of the target.
Left side left.
90. The home team scrambling to get back now.
4. Side left.
22. With the shot. Oh, my. Set and ready for the restart. It's 34-21 for the home team. The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Here's a take.
Center.
40 receives the pass. Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. 40.
Left side left. Left side right. Left side right. Full stop center.
40.
Full side left. Full side left. Full side right.
3. Squares up and dodges. And it's a wild pass. 55. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Has the ball.
Full stop center. Full stop center.
30. With the bullet shot. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal.
Outside left.
23. Oh, sniped. Goal. That's two goals in the game now for him. Here we go now for the reset. Ten. Wins the faceoff. With the shot. Goes high.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Here's a look. The ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over.
Ball top center.
Takes the shot. Flies over the top.
Ball side right.
90. Has time. Hits the bar and misses. Referee not happy at all. 90. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 10.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
And they lose possession. 2. Let's it rip. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Steps in and shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. 30. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
4.
Steps in to shoot. The ball goes to the ground. Goes wide. Blue ball. Oh my! Patty with a big hit there. Nice recovery.
40.
Ball side right. With a chance. And bullseye. What a goal. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. Nice win on the faceoff. 17. Comes out on top. 22. With time and room. Saved by the goalie. 66. Knocked loose. Collects.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Let's see what they can do.
Not
a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground.
Ball side center.
23.
Ball side center.
Looks to the back of the net, and goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Shoots, bullseye. Goal from
9.
So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Looks to shoot. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. 30. Keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
30.
Takes the shot. Shot goes over the goal there.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
4. Gets in and rips. Misses. Chance for them now. 30. Has a look. 30. Was all over that one.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Rip taps it in. That's gone wide. Oh, my. Transition opportunity for the home team. 22 receives the ball.
Side left.
22. There's a shot. Oh, my. Goal. That's his second today. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. 2 shoots. Misses high. The home team collects. Chance for them now. 6 lets one fly, and he buries it. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. 10 wins it for the home team. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide.
30. Ball stop center.
Shoots. Goes wide.
Right.
25. Shoots. 30. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. 14. With the catch. 9. Off the post, and it's in. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Providence Park. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. He's in. Too wide on that shot. The home team collects. Chance for them now.
Center.
6. He shoots. Wide of the goal with that shot.
Clear.
12.
Side left.
66. Looks to bury. Sails high. Blue ball.
Side left.
Here's a shot. 3. Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. 90.
Side right.
2. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now. Not on target. Purple ball.
Left side center.
23. Drops the hammer.
Close it up.
2.
Side right.
2. With the shot. The away team. He really needs to take this time on the sideline to think about his game. Next time, he won't be coming back on. He needs to make sure there isn't a next time. 6. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there.
Full stop center.
22. With the chance. And it's turned over. 5. Slings it. And he gets one. We are ready to resume play. It's 36-27 for the home team. 10 wins it for the home team.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
22. Shoots. Buries it. Ten for the home team, 17 for the away team. Here again to face off. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. He's fouling too much here. That's his fourth now. One more and he'll be sitting out the rest of the game. Miscalculation there. 22 gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
3. Ball side right.
home team lose possession. Has a look. Flies over the top. 40 gets off the shot. 40 misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Back underway now, the home team to resume play. Sees space, shoots. The ball goes to the ground, and it's turned over. 25 with the save. Six brings the heat off the pipe. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team. 10 receives the pass. Here's a look. 25 saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 90.
Ball stop center.
And a shot. Puts it wide. Ten. Four. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Shoots. And wide of the target. 22. Manages to recover. Steps in and shoots. Goal! That's why they call it execution. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. 10 wins the faceoff. Blue ball. 4 has time. Save. 25 wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
40. Left.
Fires. Goal. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Nice win on the face-off. 17 comes out on top.
Left side right. Left side left. Left side left. Left side center. Left side right.
Knocked loose. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The home team lose it.
Ball side right.
22.
Ball side left.
The ball goes to the ground. Purple ball.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball
90.
Stop center.
Here's a take. Puts it wide. Great pressure. 30. Harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. Steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it. 25 catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
22.
Ball stop left. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
9. Has time. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
Clear.
54. And he shoots and nails it. Down and set here at Providence Park. Moments left on the clock as we resume play. Knocked loose. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Goes for the shot. Saved by the goalie.
9.
Ball stop center.
6.
Shoots.
Clear.
Straight to the keeper. 30. Playing goal today? Doing fairly well so far.